IVF treatment in total, if we go on a fresh transfer, lasts about 18 days. So what we say to couples coming from abroad is that if they want to have the whole process in Greece from the beginning till the end, they need to calculate it so that they can be in Greece on the first day of the period, and they need to stay for about 20 days. The stimulation of the ovaries lasts about 9 to 11 days, starting usually from the first day of the period. Egg collection happens 2 days later, 36 hours later, and then embryo transfer can happen 3 or 5 days if we reach blastocyst stage after that. As far as it regards how soon before the start of the treatment couples from abroad need to book treatment, what we usually suggest is that they need to book treatment on the month before, because we work on a very personalized one-to-one basis, so that we can make sure that we will be around for the whole process. And after booking the treatment, they need to have ready some initial blood tests, so that we can create a personalized, tailor-made protocol for them. And then the treatment can start even with the next period. Couples from abroad can choose to have the whole process in Greece, or can choose to start their stimulation in their country of origin, and then travel to Greece before the egg collection and stay till the time of the embryo transfer, so minimize the duration of stay.